I can be creative in terms of what I'm doing, it's because I have an instinct. And because of the instinct, I'm able to create that, which I did say that I'm an abstract artist. So these are symbols basically that I've created. Oh, I must say, I did learn how to create symbols in terms of not being able to write. There was a time I actually lost language, but yeah. So when you get into that space, it's when you are made to understand things visually from a different perspective, where you literally do not have to have a perception. Everything that you know, imagine you go to school, you go to university, all of that knowledge, to be able to understand the symbols and be able to create yourself, that has to go out. Because literally when you draw, when you do something, it always almost goes to what is familiar to you. Subconsciously, you end up doing maybe in here without even realizing for a minute. So it means that before you go into that space, you have to be prepared that now I have to actually take everything out. I don't have to have a memory. I don't have to remember that this looks better. This looks familiar. So my strategy was that everything that looks familiar to me, I change it. When I started, that's why I actually exhibited it as a sketch, because I worked with a lot of sketches, and with those sketches, that's what I found, that the more I continued, when I see something similar, I throw it away. And now I got to a point, because if you look at this, it's similar. So I was trying to give that a body, that sketch a body with that symbol up there, but it's still relevantly something similar. So now, that's why I'm saying that it was in a space where you actually have to forget everything and be aware of your subconscious. I know it might sound crazy, but I got to a space where I could actually control my own dreams, like understanding that my dreams are also my mind, my subconscious. So if I dream of something, I should be able to interpret it with my conscious mind and make sure that I don't go back to having such dreams or having such, you know, understandings. And this is what made me understand the concept of mythology when it comes to gods. But I'm going to interpret